Welcome back to the 12 Days of Fitness. Today we have Christina Combel. She's going to demonstrate a half-kneeling hip flexor stretch with rotation. So you're going to get in the half-kneeling position. Go ahead and rotate towards the side that the knee has bent. You're getting a good stretch to the front of the thigh. Great stretch to do after your cardio or after your strength routine. Give it a try at home.